you and your prayers. Many and I have
personal debt.